This is Captain Lane. And when I was a young boy, I dreamed of sailing a boat to Greece.
This is the Flying Dolphin. It's a 53-foot mason catch. And here is the mizzen. You have the main, and you have the foresail. She's a sturdy boat, and she did make it from New York to Athens, Greece, and the islands. So this is a passerelle. This is what we do mid-mooring, and it's always a challenge to get on and off.
I think back to when it all started on the Flying Dolphin in Long Island, New York. We left in April. We went down the East River. I made it challenging for all the crew because I read the tide tables wrong. We had a little tide against us for a minute or two. Then the tide turned and it was in our favor. We rounded the Statue of Liberty, which was amazing, and went under the Verrazano Bridge and then into the deep blue yonder with Manhattan in the rearview mirror. And just anticipation, a little nerve, a little nervousness. We're heading out in the evening and it's getting dark and we're about to cross the Atlantic Ocean.
Set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. Search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on. Reflections in the waves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had.
We're having fun. It'll be a nice day for you guys.
Uh-oh.